Thank you. and one. Okay. Want you to back, front leg straight, hip behind. So it's a little bit bent on your toes. Bring it come down, single bend deadlift, and then push up, okay? Coming down that front leg. Let's go. Down. Left press. Up. Down. Up. Squeeze.
we're going to do a forward lunge rotation next.
Okay, so we're going to take the weight chest height. Big step forward into a front lunge, twist, front, and back in. Let's go. Forward, rotation. So you're rotating away from that forward leg. That's now. That's now. Other way. Same leg. That's it. And up. Now, twist. So you're trying to get that back knee to the floor. Twist.
Challenge yourself
and squeeze down,
Tricep kickback, okay? And I'll talk you through the rest as we go. So single leg, you can do alternate legs, all right?
Let's pull down.
All right, so arms up in 3, 2, 1, let's go. Good, and pull, and pull, and pull, good. Nice. That's it. Cool. 10 seconds. Let's pull down today. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Well done. So we're going to do that row. So stick the bottoms out. So arms are going to be start up, down, up, kick back, kick. Okay? In 4, start up. 3, 2, 1, let's go. So down, up, push, in. Down, up. So working this triceps. We push back. That's it. Down, up, push. Back lunge, side arm raise at the same time. So back lunge.
Alternate legs, okay? Three, two, one, let's go. So back lunge and arm raise. That's it. Going down. And up. Good. Nice and high, that's it.
Up, down, up, down, up, down.
It's so good. It's so much fun. 4, 3, 2, 1. Yes. Well done. Last section.
Well done, guys. Okay.
All right. So have a little drink if you want one. Okay. So we're going to move on. Yeah, the next one's good. And then if we've got time, I'll add.
And then we'll add some abs, depending on the time. All right. Are we ready? So we're going to need both weights for this one. So pick up your weights.
So this time, yeah, so maybe lighter ones, you're doing side lunge, pushing the bottom back, and then swinging up. So instead of pushing, you're swinging. So you can always go heavier
if you want to. Right. Okay.
In 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. We go side lunge. Bring it up. All on one side. Side. And up. Push it down. Like so. You put that one leg bent. Put one leg straight. Push. And squeak. Good. Slide. Next time you come up. Let's go. Okay. Hold one leg sit up nice and tall, reach up. And then we're just going to reach over. Reach up. Arms in front, cross one leg together, arms up, and then reach forwards. And then more, up, and then in. Change sides. Stretching out those calves. So you come to take your top, so shoulders in line with the wrist, and you tuck those toes under, that's it. Press that chest as far back as it will go. And pedal. Yours down. Those feet come a little bit further apart, walking the hands gently in, and this time holding on to your elbows. You're just going to swing gently side to side. You're slowly coming up. So just start, and then one arm up. We really work those arms. Let's get those nice and stretch. Pull down. And then the other side. Up. Shoulders down. Well done. Good stuff. Well done, everyone. Very good, very good, very good. Nice to have you back. So, a few more weddings?
Actually, I have to cancel one. I was going to say, it was somebody's job and they could do it, so they could be forced to do it.
So, we haven't got plus, so we're just going to use those wipes. So you've got Friday, Saturday, back Sunday.
Oh, that's so nice.
Are they, how long have you known them?
They go back a long way.
Six of us. Oh, that's so nice.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Oh, that's really cool. Very chill.
We can just talk for hours, can't we? Yeah. Okay, my first mate had me on the phone yesterday while she was returning gifts to all shops. I was just going around the shops with her.
We've got a little group called so the three of us and they're all Bumble.
Oh,
so
no.
We're not a Bumble group, so quite often we'll have you pick the same men. And we'll talk to them, we'll say the same thing, it's just a joke.
That's so funny!
When we do it all night long, it's like, oh, have you seen John?
They all ask the same questions to John.
Yeah,
and you get different responses.
But at the same time, like this, but at the same time, as you're going to make this.
That's
you must say it's like an automated like response or something.
That is so funny.
Well, no, it's so good because when my friend went on a date, so like she'll go to the loo and tell us how she's getting on and stuff, and one has gone for crap. That was really good, obviously, so much fun. So much more fun than with parents.
my sister-in-law's divorced and she's got three girls. None of them have got a boyfriend home, so it's all who's gonna get the boyfriend.
Oh yeah.
I love that. Oh, that's so.
Yeah. But it's not because we all went out to Sunday lunch together because we were all single. So we thought, well, let's take a class out to Sunday lunch, the three of us. And then it's actually all on soccer. So we all signed up at the same time. And then it was really a little WhatsApp group. It was like, see, we can all get a date
you
by next weekend.
You know what you should do is see if you can do a date on the same night and see if you'll be able to run from one
time.
I'll do it at different times.
Yeah.
Like, I'll meet for lunch and then do one in the evening.
One of them managed 5 in about 8 days. She was about 5 days in 8 days.
Oh my God. That's hard.
Yeah. But she's seriously looking for somebody. I don't know. I'm just a man. I'm being single.
Very happy on my own. I'm going to have a good time with you.
There you go.
That's something for you and your friends to do every weekend.
We all
marry.
Yeah,
all
marry. You just want us to just go fun. It's very entertaining.
Just to see.
Then we have our friends, we get really desperate, you start putting the radius up like 100 mile long, so like age 25 to 100 or something like that.
Oh, all right, let me see you.
All right, let me see if he... Oh, no, they're just like, no, they just go in a basket in the cupboard. We're still recording, so I might have to edit that. So you all know about Bumble now.